Oh, hey guys, what's up? Hey guys, I guess I said that twice. Whatever, I don't care. I'm new to this. What's up for the third time? Captain Corvus here. And I don't really know. I kind of do like that intro, but I don't know. It just seems too basic. Captain Corvus here. It could be better. I don't really know. Hey, if you guys got a better thing for me that I should say or whatever, leave it in the comments below, you know? I want to get associated, get, you know, to know you guys. So, you know, just leave a comment, whatever. Subscribe too, don't forget to do that. And like the video because it takes like 2 seconds. It's pretty easy. You just click a button and you're like, "Whoa." You feel that much better about yourself because you just helped somebody out. So, on the last thing of Destiny, what happened was we were kicked off a ship. Sorry, let me start that again. We got a foot on our face and then got kicked off a ship. So we got kicked in the face off a ship. To fall to our death, pretty much, after this dude named Gaul, who's really ugly, took our light and killed everybody. Maybe. I don't know. So, that leaves us to where we are now, where I'm on some planet and I'm attempting to walk and I don't have a ghost or anything. It kind of sucks. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing. Is there a faster way to go? Like, I'm walking like a mile per hour. I don't even know where I'm walking, so I'm just gonna walk this way because there's a door. You're almost there, you slow butt cheek. Alright. Maybe this is not where I'm supposed to go. Oh my gosh. Alright. I'm gonna figure out where I go. I'll see you guys in a second. So, I think I know where I'm supposed to go now. There's like a Cabal ship. Searching. Who said that? Whoa.
Guardian.
How are you still alive?
You're alive. I thought I'd lost you. I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since.
Well, you're still here, though.
Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city, the traveler. Red Legion is killing powerless guardians. We have to get out of here.
Oh yeah. I can't get up there. Alright, can I sprint? Can I move faster than I have been? I've been walking like 2 miles per hour.
An emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own.
Cool. Is it gonna go to like the 4 years, 5 years later? I'm gonna have a beard grow around my mouth. It was, but it wasn't 4 years, it was 4 days. Oh, look at the birdie. Wait, we're just gonna leave this all behind.
These guardians, they had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful.
not the fact that everything's gone. Alright. I thought you guys were coming back to the level. New object. Follow your vision. I have a vision? Like my eyesight vision? Why is it cutting out so much?
What? It's that falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
I just go back there. It's not even worth it. Precision.
Quick.
Oh. What does it want me to do? I used extreme precision. Maybe if I just... That didn't work either. No. I've had one precision kill. I like the sound of that. Right, watch this. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Alright, I'm actually trying. I'm not even trying to, like, play around. I'm actually trying to get across, and I can't. There's like a little like stud there. Alright, yeah, I know I've died 3 times. Thanks. I'm gonna be very serious. Oh my God. I'm not doing this on purpose. Somebody help me. I need help. I need to look up cheat codes. How to pass the log. On first mission. What if I just go this way? Yeah, fuck you, log. I'll go around you. That's for people too stupid like me that we can't actually get across. This is too hard. This is too hard. Alright, we did good. Right, no, I'm passing the log. The log, my enemy. Bam. Just like that. Speed run. Speed run. What am I supposed to do? I think the game just feels bad for me now. That it actually broke. Oh, wait, no. Huh. I made it.
Now look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
I'm not perfectly good.
Wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon. Belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too.
Nice, I got a shotgun.
Time to make yourself useful, Guardian.
Why do you say it
All
like
right,
that?
People, spin
More of a person than you'll
ever long be. Flight ahead of us!
Oh, now he runs.
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted.
What the fuck
and those
are you?
Foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
What the f-
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus's greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
Is that the speaker? Kick this guy's ass right here. Just come on, just let me better to like heal and stuff. Just let me go 1v1 against him. It's easy. So easy. It's like putting a dog, which is me, up against like
coming
a cheese.
European dead zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look. Do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
My freaking chair is so squeaky, like, you can kind of hear the squeaks. My back gets stuck to it. Like, literally, I have to, like, peel myself off. It's so weird. Alright, check this out. Look where I am. Pew. Pew. Pew.
What would they write?
Yo, what up, Cryptarch?
Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn.
Alright, cool. I don't care.
I guess you're in charge now. How did I let you talk me into this?
This is... Whew. Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So, anyway, bye.
Alright, let's put this on.
Oh, Guardian.
So that's my heavy weapon, the Stubborn Oak. Shotgun! Alright, now
need to tell Deborah about that one.
Am I supposed to go to work?
Can I help you?
I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to do. I'm put in my vault. Oh, wait a second. I still have some stuff on the old game? No. This one. No. This one. What's this? Ooh. Cheer, thank you, please, salute. Wait, let's just preview it real quick. Alright, I'll do it. Fine. Alright, cool. Now do I go to orbit? What's this? The postmaster, huh?
Checking.
I guess you got nothing for me. Alright, now I opened up the director. Ah! That's the director. Use the director to launch missions. So that's so cool! So I don't have to go to space to like take off and stuff. That's awesome. Do I still get to travel through space? You darn right. Hoorah. I like this ship. Ooh. Nice turnaround. Let's fly up to space and let's fly exactly the way we came.
That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah. It's a sign that there's still a chance. Oh, we get it. It says dead zone. You said it like 4 or 5 times. Now shut up. Jeez Louise. They never understand. We always do stuff wrong. They never understand that we always do stuff that we're not supposed to do.
You know, I've been all over the EDC.
I think I said that right.
Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules.
They stop applying once you leave the city.
Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
Alright, yeah, so... I'm supposed to go up here, maybe? Nope, so let's go here. Now here. Is it this thing? Whoa. Look what I found. Hey, hey, hey.
Go to the shop.
Yeah, you like my Arnold Schwarzenegger voice? It's very accurate.
Let me know when you reach me.
Hawthorne, can you hear us?
I don't think she can hear us from where in a cave. Yeah, I did. I'm gonna do it again so this thing goes away.
Did you hear something?
I talked. I yelled my ghost. Sound like me. I actually know what I sound like. Did not sound like my ghost. Whoa. I don't talk to weirdos. That's actually not true. I talk to a lot of weirdos. And you're not one of them. What? Hey, come get some. Boing! These guys are so stupid. They never know.
Those fawns aren't wearing any house colors we've seen before.
Alright, I'm gonna get out of that weapon. I'm gonna go to my SMG. Because it shoots fast. Plants. Nice. Ooh, chest. I got that thing. What is it? A 22 auto rifle. Oh, no way. Oh, that's actually like an auto rifle and it sounds cool too. That's dope. Don't forget to get that if you guys play this. Don't forget to get that chest. I think they made it so it's on the way out.
Kind of. The shard of
so
the
you can't really miss it, but make sure you don't miss it.
This is it. Right out of our vision.
One cast iron. I need my sparrow. Do I have it? No, whoa. Alright, well, let's spend on our new stuff. Because this is gonna be good for us. Wait, so how come... Oh, it's because I still have the same thing. Laboo. But if I do that, then, like, it looks ripped and stuff. This, I don't have a thigh. And this, my thigh is broken. Alright, so I'm pretty much repairing myself. Or no. Not repairing myself, but just, like, getting better stuff to... cover my body. Please don't fall, because I'm gonna die, and it's gonna say one death. Because I suck. Can't get over a log. It expects me to actually know where I'm going. This is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Whoa. Are they gonna come out of the ground again? Please do. Gotcha. I didn't say Alexa. Go away. Alright, this is like go this way. Let's go up here because I don't want to fall. No, here. No. 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 This is some heavy ammo. Alright. Hey, hey, hey. I was playing around. I didn't actually mean anything that I said. I'm sorry. Go away, I don't want to play with you. Oh, the one hit kill. Alright, let's repair my arms real quick. Oh, that looks so snazzy. I really do look like I belong on a farm. Whoa. If I punch this. If I do this. Oh man, nothing happened. My auto rifle out because this thing's nasty as nasty things. Refugee helm. Oh, that looks so stupid. I really do look for refugee. I look like I'm packing up for bed now, so I'm at the job. Another one? What's in? Maxor Starving Statue. You should just have some food. What if I have some food? Not you.
I think we scared them away.
Oh, it's
take me to the shard. This is why we were led here. I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since... Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet.
Whoa. Whoa.
Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes out, Guardian.
Maybe you're still broken. That's cool, though. We found some random-looking thing and it gives us our light back. Ooh, I got a subclass. Finally. Use of the light.
Let's light.
light them up.
Fucking shield. You saw it in the trailer. Oh, this is so amazing. Throw that bug. Throw it. Oh, now I can't. Hey. Oh. This is awesome. Take this. And I can glide now. Go. I think they're cool. Just back it up. Listen, bro. This dude sucks. Oh, I got thistle and yeah. Oh, I got two thistle and yews. Scout rifle. Sidearm or submachine gun. More water, cause stay hydrated. That was spicy. Ooh, Guardians, new cooperative play and Crucible PvP available. All activities including campaign are now open for cooperative play. Use the roster to invite or join other Guardians. That's cool. Anyways, thanks for watching. Hit the like button if you enjoyed and subscribe. Don't forget to comment also, because I love talking to you. Guys, and thanks for watching.